to the Paranormal Show with Leon Black. Let's get right into the action. Beautiful apparitions. Remember, today's show won't be today the same as tomorrow's. This is a time traveling paranormal event. So if you see a solid silhouette, take note that at the same time, the next day, the silhouette will not be in the same place. That's an epic moment for science and an epic moment for the paranormal world. This apparition showing up really strong. This is one woman's journey of survival in the aftermath. That's her on that shelf down there.
Listen to Aftershock on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts. Gap Inc. is hiring second shift warehouse workers for their distribution center in Gallatin. Earn $17 an hour with incentives up to $20 an hour. Gap offers weekly pay, generous employee discount, and a climate control facility. Fly in person Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. or Saturday, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. at 100 Gap Boulevard in Gallatin. Apply online at gapinc.com/career.
Or call 615-206-6106. That's 615-206-6106.
What's up, man? It's Will and Seth Brooke. And you've got to check out the all-new Marley Smoke Shop on Charlotte Avenue. They've got an all-new selection of glass, new CBD dispensary, and the best deals in town on glass, hookah, and disposable. They even got the 40% off section for great deals. All you have to do is tell them Zach Brooks sent you...
The movement of Generation Omega XYZNA may have been one of the more positive movements. But with the showing of coronavirus, it's taken a negative turn. And I want to take a moment to explain the Alpha Omega period and the part of the Christian, Muslim, Catholic text that precedes the beginning of Alpha to Omega. The war between heaven and hell. We've discovered that this war exists in the letters X, Y, and Z. And I mean, if you look around the world, that war is raging on, and it's going on into the Alpha period. And this Alpha period is what we know as the return of God. And that has a lot to do with the pandemic. It's a case of history. Repeating. And I vowed at the age of like 7, 8 years old that I want to be the one to break the poverty curse that existed in my family. Listen to Ghetto Boys Reloaded on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts. For more hip hop. Looked at my wrist, I got time today. Get on crossing the line today. The hate is so real, the love be fake. Be bumping. Here. We're still keeping a really good close touch to this apparition and this one. I'm gonna move you guys over. Look at that. Well, take a look at this show and the other shows and understand the global importance of Omega, X, Y, Z, and A. Until we understand the importance of the period, Omega, X, Y, Z, and A, we may never reach the next state of human evolution.
Fate of America could be at stake. We don't know how much time we have left. This may be our last chance.